Well, first, we lived with my aunt and uncle, and then we got kicked out of there, so we stayed at a friend's house. It was just a matter of finding where we were gonna sleep that night.
We had to be in motels, get snuck into motels, and that was scary.
Being a father is supposed to provide for your children, and you can't even provide a stable place for them to sleep each night.
We were really broken.
Being homeless was a bit confusing. I was a bit angry too at the same time. I was upset because our mother left us.
I didn't talk to absolutely anyone for 4 years straight. It was really difficult because I felt really misunderstood and things were complicated because, you know, I couldn't voice things. I couldn't voice my opinion or what I thought. It affected my self-confidence and me as a person and everyone around me.
Being homeless is a feeling of unexplained desperation. It's a feeling of uncertainty, not knowing what the next day would bring.
I constantly wondered what would happen to my children and myself.
It was a feeling of very little to no self-worth. It was hard. It was very difficult.